way people communicate is not just by pick up a telephone nowadays. There's so many different ways people communicate through chat, through voice, through video. There's so many different things and different options out there and different platforms. The biggest consideration or biggest challenge is changing that mindset of how people communicate. And if once they understand that, I guess then we can help them try and deliver a solution, I guess deliver those outcomes for them.
For challenges faced in deployments and rolling out, you know, products, it's about changing mindsets. You know, a lot of businesses still have phones on desks, still have their old ways of working that they pick up a phone and dial a number, and they want to hold on to that. And as we start showing them some of the things that the new technology, like Teams and like Skype for Business, can do, and the ability to search for people by name, control everything from your PC, have a headset instead of a phone, we find that a lot of users are afraid. You're taking away technology they're so used to. And that's one of the reasons we're really big on our change management component, is we bring our trainees in and our change managers in and say, look, here are all the benefits of going with Skype for Business and using a headset every day. My phone follows me with me everywhere. I'm not tied to a piece of plastic on my desk anymore. And it's about showing customers what the benefits are rather than them losing their $500 phone.